mark of affliction in the life of my children, every mark of affliction in the life of my wife, every mark of affliction in my place of work that I've suffered for 8 months, that before this month ends, that the Lord God Almighty will bury my affliction. I want you to pray, Lord, bury my affliction. Lord, bury my affliction. Bury my affliction. Every affliction. Every affliction. Affliction in my body. Every affliction in my life. Every affliction on my head. Every affliction in my home. Every affliction in your home. Every affliction. Everything that signifies affliction in your life. Everything that signifies affliction in your life. That tonight the Lord will bury it. Tonight the Lord will bury it. Tonight the Lord will bury it. I declare for you there will not be any carryover. You are not carrying affliction over into the month of September. You are not carrying it over. You are not carrying it over. I declare, you are not carrying it over. 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 I'm not carrying affliction over. I'm not carrying affliction over. Because in the month of September, I will not be afflicted. 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 In the month of September, I will not be afflicted. My family will not be afflicted. My children will not be afflicted. My home will not be afflicted. In my place of work, I will not be afflicted. Because the Bible says, affliction will not come again. Affliction will not come again. I want you to pray. Month of September will be your month of joy. Month of joy. In the month of September, you will rejoice. You will rejoice. The joy of the Lord will fill you. In the month of September, you will rejoice. You will rejoice. You will rejoice. You will rejoice. For in Jesus' name we pray. I want you to pray that, Lord, let every blessing that are in the month of September, let them be my portion. Every blessing, every blessing, every blessing that God has ordained for the month of September, I want you to pray that all those blessings will be your portion. That the Lord will bless you in the month of September. The Lord will increase you in the month of September. The Lord will grant you joy in the month of September. Everything you are looking unto God for, that in the month of September, the Lord will bring it to pass. The Lord will bring it to pass. I want you to pray that prayer. Lord, let the month of September bring me joy. Let it bring me joy. Father, let the month of September bring your glory to come to pass in my life. Let the month of September, oh God, bring me deliverance. Let the month of September bring me deliverance. Father, I pray in the month of September, I will enjoy you. I will enjoy your goodness. I will enjoy you. In the month of September, I will enjoy you. I will enjoy you. I will enjoy you. I want you to pray that in the month of September, you will enjoy the Lord. You will enjoy the Lord. The Lord will lift your hand up. The Lord will lift your hand up. The Lord will lift your hand up. In the month of September, the Lord will lift your hand up. The Lord will lift you up. The Lord will lift you up. Every area of your life that will be lifting up, lifting up, lifting up, lifting up for you. I want you to prophesy into your life that, Lord, in the month of September, the Lord will lift me up. The Lord, you will lift me up. You will lift him. You will lift me up. I want you to pray in the month of September. In the month of September, I will overcome. I will overcome. I will overcome. Say, month of September will be your month of overcoming. Overcoming month. Overcoming month. Overcoming month. Overcoming month. In the month of September, the Lord will lift your head up. The Lord will lift your head up. The Lord will lift your head up. In the name of Jesus Christ. In the month of September, the Lord will lift your head up. Your head will be lifted 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 up. In the month of September, you will enjoy the goodness of God. 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 In the month of September, you will enjoy the goodness of God. I want you to pray. Say, Lord, in the month of September, help me to enjoy your goodness. 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 In the month of September, help me, O Lord, to enjoy your goodness. Help me, O Lord, to enjoy your favor. In that month, you will enjoy the favor of God. In that month, you enjoy the favor of God. In the name of Jesus Christ. For in Jesus' name we pray. For in Jesus' name we pray. That's a prayer that we are going to pray in the next few minutes. I don't know whether there's anybody praying with me that the word have spoken that it is over for you. Enemy have looked at you and they say, concerning this one, it is over. This one cannot make it again. And they think that your trouble will continue. I want to declare for you, in the month of September, your story will change.
Amen.
In the month of September, your story will change.
Amen.
In the month of September, your story will change.
Amen.
I want you to pray this prayer that, Lord, in the month of September, Father, I change my story for good. 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 In the month of September, dear Lord, change my story for good. Oh, change my story for good. Father, in the month of September, change my story for good. In the month of September, change my story for good. 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 In the month of September, oh God, change our story for good, oh Lord. Change our story for good. 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 For in Jesus' name we pray. For in Jesus' name we pray. I want to read for us the book of Psalm 125. Praise the Lord. And I want to read for us verse 1, verse 2. Psalm 125, verse 1 and 2. The Bible says, they that trust in the Lord shall be as Mount Zion, which cannot be moved, but abideth forever. The Bible says, as mountains are around about Jerusalem, so the Lord round about his people henceforth and forever. For the rod of the wicked shall not rest upon the Lord of the righteous. I want you to pray that as mountains surround Jerusalem, that God's glory will surround you in the month of September. I want you to pray, Father, let your glory, let your power surround me, O God. As mountains surround Jerusalem, let your power surround me in the month of September. I want you to pray that prayer, Father, let your power surround me in the month of September. In the name of Jesus Christ, don't let the rod of the wicked touch me. In the month of September, Father, don't let the rod of the wicked touch me. Don't let the rod of the wicked touch me. In the month of September, oh God, surround me with your glory. Surround me with your glory. Don't let the rod of the wicked touch me. In the month of September, surround me with your glory. Don't let the rod of the wicked touch me. Help me, oh God, to exert in the month of September. I want you to pray that prayer. Father, everyone praying with me, people praying with me on Facebook, people praying with me on the phone, I pray in the month of September, you will surround every one of us with your glory. The Bible says, as mountains surround Jerusalem, the Lord surround those who put their trust in him. Father, I pray you will surround us with your glory, oh God. In the month of September, you will surround every one of us with your glory. And the enemy will not be able to the rod of enemy will not be able to strike us. The enemy's rod will not be able to strike us in the month of September. In the name of Jesus Christ. In the month of September, I pray every one of us will have cause to rejoice. You shall have cause to rejoice. Everything you are looking unto God for, I want you to pray this has come to pass in the month of September. In the month of September, everything you are trusting God for, this has come to pass. 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 In the name of Jesus Christ, this has come to pass. Everything you are trusting God for, in the month of September, this has come to pass. 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 For in Jesus' name we pray. The last prayer I want to pray for us before we finish in 1 minute is that I want to use Psalm 126 for us. The Bible says, when the Lord turned the captivities of Zion, we were like them that dream. And the Bible says, then was our mouth filled with laughter and our tongue with singing. Then said among the hearting, the Lord had done great things for them. I want you to pray. Father, I would like you to turn my captivities. Father, turn my captivities for good, O God. The Bible says, when the Lord turned again the captivity of Zion, we were like them that dream. Father, do something great in my life. Do something great in my life that will be like I'm dreaming. Let my life experience miracle. Miracle that will make people to testify that you have done me good. Father, let my life enjoy the goodness that will make people around me to testify to your goodness, to your hand in my life. In the name of Jesus Christ. Father, in this month of September, concerning everyone that are praying with me, I pray you will turn their captivities. You will let them be turned around. Concerning their captivities, you will do them good. You will make them rejoice. You will grant every one of us testimony. In the name of Jesus Christ, Father, grant us testimony. In the month of September, grant us testimony. For in Jesus' name, I pray. Almighty God, I thank you because you are good. I bless your name, O God, because there's no one like you. Father, I've come unto you tonight on behalf of everyone praying with me, for people who have joined me on Facebook, and for people who have also joined me on phone, who are praying with me. Father, I thank you for what you have done for them for the past 8 months in this year. I worship you, Lord, because you are the one that has been our God. I say, be exalted in Jesus' name. Father, tonight I come on behalf of everyone and I say, every affliction that everyone praying with me have suffered for the past 8 months, every trouble they have endured, every sorrow they have endured for 8 months, I pray tonight, let all those trouble and sorrow, let them be over in Jesus' name. I pray trouble will be over in your life. Sorrow will be over in your life. Anguish will be over in your life. In the name of Jesus Christ, I sanctify the month of September for everyone praying with me, for myself, for my family, for your family. I say the month of September will be your month of joy. The month of September will be your month of power. The month of September will be your month of glory. The month of September will be your month of breakthrough in Jesus' name. The Lord God Almighty will grant you breakthrough on every side. Everything you lay your hand upon in the month of September, everything you lay your hand upon shall be fruitful. You will know joy. You will experience joy. You will experience the glory of God in the month of September in Jesus' name. I pray for everyone praying with me. Everything you are trusting God for and you think is very, very difficult, I pray tonight, with God, all things are possible. Everything you are trusting God for, I pray, in the month of September, this has come to pass. This has come to pass. In Jesus' name, I pray. The Lord God Almighty will bless every one of you that are praying with me. I don't know whether there's something you are praying unto God for, and you want God to do for you, and you are looking unto God. When will God answer me? I want you to speak to God concerning those things, and I will join you in prayer. Speak to God concerning something in your life that you want God to do for you, and I know He will do it. I know God is able. He is able to do it. I will join you to pray that prayer right now. Father, I'm joining everyone that are praying with me tonight as they are coming unto you with their prayer point. as they are praying unto you and speaking to you concerning what they want you to do for them. Father, I pray you will answer every one of us one by one. You will visit us with your power and your glory in Jesus' name. Thank you, Jehovah. For in Jesus' name I pray. I say you are blessed in the name of the Father. You are blessed in the name of the Son.